वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू माई डियर किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम। आई गौरी शर्मा वेलकम यू ऑल टू आर की ट्यूनिंग क्लासेस। किड्स, डू यू नो वट आर वी गोइंग टू लर्न टूडे? येस, टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू फॉर्मेशन, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ लेटर क्यू, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ लेटर Q, okay kids? Look here. Speak along with me kids. Q, which letter is this? Letter Q. Q, Q for queen. Q, very nice kids. Q for queen. Q for quill. Q for quilt. Very nice kids. Now we will learn how to write letter Q. Okay, before proceeding, let's do an activity.
Okay kids, so now we will do an activity. We will do the floor activity. Okay, see kids, this is floor. Now we will trace letter Q on floor. Okay, see, first of all make letter O. Yes, now make a cut from here like this. See kids, this is letter Q. Yes, let's do once again. This is floor. Now trace letter O like this. Now cut it with the slanting line. See, this is letter Q. This is letter Q. Now you will also do this activity at your home. Thank you.
Okay kids, now we will learn how to write letter Q. Look at the board everyone. See kids, there are four lines in your English notebook. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four lines. And from where you will start writing? Yes, from upper line. Okay. So, put your pencil on this upper line. And now, make letter O. First of all, we will make letter O. Like this. Don't forget to touch the baseline. Okay kids, now make a slanting line from here like this. This is letter Q. This is letter Q. Very nice kids. Now let's see again. Make letter O like this. Now make a slanting line. Put your pencil here and then make a small slanting line till the baseline. See kids, this is letter Q. This is letter Q. Very nice. Now look here. Make letter C, then go upper and touch the upper line. This is letter O. Now, put your pencil here and make a small slanting line till the baseline. This is letter Q. Very nice, kids. Now, look here. Make letter O. Don't forget to touch the baseline. Now, put your pencil here and then make a slanting line till the baseline. This is letter Q. Letter O. And then put your pencil here and cut it with the slanting line till the bottom line, till the baseline. Okay, kids? Make letter C. Go upper and then join it with the starting point. This is letter O. Now put your pencil here and then cut it with the slanting line till the baseline. This is letter Q. Okay kids, I hope you all have understood the formation of letter Q. Now you will also practice letter Q in your notebooks. Thank you. Bye bye.